at 92.7 in stereo, and now we are proud to present the Allman Brothers Band in a classic radio concert originally broadcast live on LIR-FM from the Nassau Coliseum, March 13th, 1976.
gonna do a little bit. All right, how about a honky tune?
Outside of Oklahoma City, in a place called Johnny Roadside Bar.
jewelry. Thank you. thank you. We'd like to do an old Muddy Waters song for you now. It's called You Can't Lose What You Never Had.
Baby, Instrumental that we wrote called High Falls.
find no reason why you're doing the things that you do. But nevertheless, I can't keep myself from loving you.
Now
Sunday, sometimes go to church. Lord, have mercy on me. mercy for me, yeah.
People are so beautiful. Every time we play for you, man, it gets better and better. Time for one more of Peruvian love ago. It's called The Brothers in A Minor.
at 92.7 FM. WLIR Garden City is the radio station. And that was the Allman Brothers Band in a classic radio concert originally broadcast live on LIR FM from the Nassau Coliseum on March 13, 1976. Tonight's concert was produced and engineered by Michael Tapes. Mobile recording facilities provided by Audio by Zimmet. The executive producers of the WLIR concert series are Dennis McNamara and Michael Tapes.